Selena Gomez and The Weeknd are the hot new couple everyone is talking about, and now we found out exclusively how Selena feels about it and why exactly she took it public. Hey guys, it's Allie for HollywoodLife.com, and after Sel and Abel were spotted making out in Santa Monica on January 10th, everyone was wondering if this could be for real. Well, we're hearing that yes, this ship is for real. Our insiders close to Selena say Sel has a type and has always been attracted to artists like The Weeknd. She feels like they have similar struggles and great conversation, and so they can easily relate. We also hear Abel has been a real gentleman during this romance and absolutely treats Sel like a queen when they're together. Our sources go on to say Selena has a tendency to fall really hard for the right guy, and that's exactly what is happening here. She is totally enamored by The Weeknd, so we can say this is no publicity stunt. Selena's feelings are real. Finally, we also hear that Selena wanted to be seen in public with The Weeknd at Giorgio Baldi in LA, where they were spotted making out. She is happy with him and doesn't mind sharing that with the world. Abel makes her feel secure, and Selena feels like she has nothing to hide. Okay, like this video if you're happy for Selena, and please don't forget to subscribe below so we can keep you updated on this brand new romance.